According to a recent study, you will spend at least 9 years looking at your phone. Fred Bauer, who invented Pringles can, was buried in a Pringles can. Actually, some of his ashes were buried in a Pringles can. Similar to this, a coffee pioneer's ashes were buried in a coffee pot.